Poland in exile, Japan. Japan rejected declaration of war. Prime Minister Hideki Tojo's answer was following. We don't accept the Polish declaration of war. Really just said no. They said no. They just said no. How the fuck do you do that?